bad luck for India, obviously leaving the park here, and I think he'll struggle to resume his innings at any stage, and that is a shame for India. So Tendulkar will obviously come out to replace Jadeja. And Tendulkar off the mark. A little inside edge, he'll come back for the second. Comfortable enough. But
Patel to bowl the 12th over. Oh, he's bowled it well too. Tendulkar hitting firmly down Beechcrow. Tendulkar coming back for the third. So it was well struck. Crow. Yes, it looks as though Tendulkar has decided things aren't going well enough. And that's a magnificent stroke. He got inside it and hit it inside out over cover. See the angle of the bat there, opening up the blade. Even though the delivery was almost on off stump, he did very well indeed to get it there. That's pretty wide too, and that's too wide, and that has enough room for Tendulkar just to thrash the ball through.
So Tendulkar, 49. And there's his 50. Good knock by young Tendulkar. He came out when India seemed in trouble. They'd only lost one wicket, but they had lost Jadeja with the hamstring problem. And he's helped his skipper, Azharuddin, through to a very respectable 107 for one after 28 overs.
For 84, it's 167 for 3 in the 42nd over. And Tendulkar is very wide again, actually a poor delivery. Tendulkar, given the width he wanted, and just a little top edge, fine enough not to deviate too much for Smith. And Tendulkar, the hero of the Indian innings to date, is dismissed, and now India 167 for 3.